Hey, I'm Kate Waterhouse. I'm the Sun Herald fashion editor, and I've been in here today talking about journalism and what I do and all the different areas of media. A typical day, well, I work at the Sun Herald offices, which are in Piedmont, so there in the morning, usually get in there, emails, things to do, then I'll usually lunchtime, whether it's an interview, a fashion parade, there's something on during the day, so I'm out of the office, back in the office in the afternoon, and then definitely some sort of fashion function in the night, and yeah, in and out of the office. Busy, 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 always. Yes, definitely, I love journalism. I studied media and communications because I wanted to get into journalism. And I've loved every aspect of it. I thought I never imagined myself being a writer, but I fell into it and I love it. It's definitely a dream job. It's every day is different and it's a lot of fun. When I was actually at Macleay, I was writing for the Daily Telegraph just during racing carnivals, and I would write a little social wrap up. And then I went over to Ascot races in London, and I wrote a story about my week there, and I pitched it to the Sunday Telegraph, and I came back and they published it, they loved it, and they said, we want to give you a full-time job writing every Sunday about the two best parties of the week, my behind the scenes. And I kind of thought, do I want to be writing about social stuff? I don't know. And I sort of ummed and ahed, and I decided to do it, and ever since then it's just, that was the beginning of writing for papers full time. I went to Macleay for 2 years, did the degree, Bachelor of Arts in Media and Communications. It was great. We were in Liverpool Street at the time, and it was hard work, a lot to do, but great teachers, I learned a lot, great experience, and lots of friends. It's amazing. I didn't even know it existed. It's so good. It's so nice. I want to come back. to just, you know, be open to any opportunity. You know, you kind of have in your mind that what you want to do, like I was convinced that I wanted to be go into journalism but go straight into TV. And instead I went into writing and I love it. And if I had a closed mind about it, I wouldn't have been able to get where I am today. And now I am doing stuff on TV, and that wouldn't have happened if I hadn't said yes to writing. So I think you've got to just be open to certain opportunities and see where it takes you.